Almost on a weekly basis, I'm asked the question, gee, Dr. Harness, I know you've been focused on the treatment of my right or my left breast, but what are the chances of the cancer coming back in the other breast over the rest of my life? Tough question, because it depends on a lot of factors. But the general answer is somewhere in the neighborhood of 15 to 18% over the rest of your life. And I literally mean over the rest of your life. I'm dealing with patients right now who are in their 80s, who in their 60s had breast cancer on one side, and now they're coming back with breast cancer on the other side. And frankly, I've even had patients recently in their 90s who are like 15, 20, 25, 30 years out from the treatment of their original breast cancer. I've said before here at Breast Cancer Answers, breast cancer is a lifetime disease because no matter what we do to the affected breast, we literally have to follow the other breast for the rest of the patient's life. Now, the odds of getting a cancer in the other breast, as I said a minute ago, certainly can be variable more than that generalized 15 to 18%. First of all, with a really strong family history, particularly if there's ovarian cancer in the family, we want to absolutely make sure that somebody is gene negative for BRCA1 and 2. But I've seen plenty of strong family histories where the patient is in fact negative for BRCA1 and 2, but when you factor in all their other relatives, lifetime risk may jump up to 25%, 27%, and there are formulas there that genetic counselors can work with you in helping to develop the proper answer for you. So we receive these questions periodically at Breast Cancer Answers. Gee, Dr. Harness, what are the odds of my getting cancer in my other breast? In general, it's around 15 to 18% over the rest of your life. But if there are other factors, particularly in your family history, please, please, please work with a genetic counselor, qualified genetic counselor, sit down and do the calculations for your specific set of circumstances. Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.